Hello and welcome back to Skyrim Special Edition on the PlayStation 4. I have found a tunnel that seems very promising to me. It was closed off by a gate. It was right beside a lit sconce that I saw a long time ago. If you remember in the last video when I was in the ravine with the Falmer camp, and I found the book at the end, and I ended up, after wandering around a little bit, I ended up dropping down beside where I found that book. And there was a lit sconce there, but it looked like a dead end. It was not actually a dead end, or at least hasn't become one yet. There was a gate, a closed gate there, that matched. Matched the rocks a bit, or a bit too much for me anyway. And so, once I opened that gate, after wandering around for about a half an hour after the last video ended, after opening that gate, it has brought me into this tunnel, and this seems promising. I do want to just mention, while looking around, I found not the diamond one. You saw me find that, but I also found an emerald one. So, we have that. If we can find a place to use them, of course. Alright. Is this it? This is it. Fantastic.
You found the Way Shrine of Radiance, Initiate. Are you prepared to honor the mantras of Ariel and fill your vessel with his enlightenment?
Yes.
May the blessings of Ariel protect you as you climb the road to the inner sanctum and final enlightenment.
And that's the structure I've been trying to get to this whole time. And that might even be that bridge that I had seen. No way.
May Ariel's radiance fill your heart with joy.
Found all the Way Shrines. No learning passage resolution site. That's actually, yeah, I guess. Yeah.
May Ariel's radiance fill your heart with
now.
Joy.
Actually, is that a chest? No, it's just a strange way to store. Hey. I go. It's like so bright. It always draws my attention how bright it is. The night is over. Let's search all through the night for this one. Just gotta check this out. Maybe there's another book up here. No, but some healing items. Welcome. Welcome sight. I'm just thinking about how that last video ended. I'm like, maybe I'll cut this, I don't know. We're just wandering around at this point, maybe we'll... And then just a fucking unexpected death. I shout, fuck you. And then I cut the video. Oh, that's great. That's so great. Poured. What? There we go. Yeah, you're right. Hope we find the places to put all this crap. I got three now, with no notion of where they go. Look at her with a stealth roll. Just looking for more altars. Peerless health. There's no way that's better than what I have. No way. Yeah, I have stamina and magic plus 68. There's no way. 79. Slightly better if I didn't have the extra ability. Almost got it. You almost fucking got it. Is this the only way forward? Looks like it. Okay. say, I'm looking for more of those ultras, so I don't see any of them. Alright, to the cave. Path over that way. What he meant? He meant standing, staring, watching. That's what he said. Can I? Frame rate doesn't give a fuck right now. Okay. Let me pick up my arrows before we speak. Thank you.
Did you really come here expecting to claim Ariel's bow?
I had hoped to,
You've done exactly as I predicted and brought your fetching companion to me.
Wait, is he talking about me?
Oh yeah, of course.
Which, I'm sorry to say, means your usefulness is at an end.
He's there.
Quite a bit.
Boost!
And let's go. Message on the top left. I have no idea what's there.
You alright? Come on, we can do this. I know we can.
Wait.
He's up there on the balcony. Come on.
I can't do anything combat really right now.
Enough, Verther. Give us the bow.
How dare you? I was the arch-curate of Ariel, girl. I had the ears of a god.
Until the betrayed corrupted you. Yes, yes, we've heard this sad story.
Gelibor and his kind are easily manipulated fools. Look into my eyes, Serana. You tell me what I am.
You're a vampire? But Ariel should have protected you.
The moment I was infected by one of my own initiates, Ariel turned his back on me. I swore I'd have my revenge, no matter what the cost.
You want to take revenge on a god?
Ariel himself may have been beyond my reach, but his influence on our world wasn't. All I needed was the blood of a vampire and his own weapon, Ariel's bow.
The blood of a vampire, Ariel's bow. It was you? You created that prophecy?
A prophecy that lacked a single final ingredient. The blood of a pure vampire. The blood of a daughter of Cold Harbor.
You were waiting all this time for someone with my blood to come along. Well, too bad for you. I intend on keeping it. Let's see if your blood has any power to it. Where'd you come from? Boost!
Aw, come on. Get it! Yes! Oh, that was so fucking satisfying. Holy gosh.
Man off, I suppose.
Yeah, I suppose he fucking did. Oh, Jesus. If I'm unable to find him, I'm going to be disappointed. But as it is, that is so fucking satisfying. Oh shit. That's how you touch the fucking sky, man. Hey dude, what's up?
So the deed has been done.
Yeah.
The restoration of this way shrine means that Werther must be dead, and the Betrayed no longer have control over him.
Betrayed were not to blame.
What? What are you talking about?
A vampire. He controlled them.
A vampire? I see. That would explain much. Deep inside, it brings me joy that the Betrayed weren't to blame for what happened here.
Why?
Because that means there's still hope that they might one day shed their hatred and learn to believe in Auriel once again. It's been a long time since I felt that way, and it's been long overdue. My thanks to both of you.
Yeah, no problem.
You risked everything to get Auriel's bow, and in turn, you've restored the Chantry. I can't think of a more deserving champion to carry it than you. If you wish to learn more about the bow, or obtain some hallowed arrows for it, I'd be more than happy to help. You've but to ask. Please, take the bow. Even with Werther gone, and the inner sanctum, I have been sworn to protect this veil and everything it represents until I die. For the time being, they will remain open. If remnants of our kind who escaped the betrayal at the hands of the dwarfs exist out there, perhaps they will find this place one day. May Auriel watch over you.
Okay.
If there's anything at all I can help you with, please ask.
Okay, so... bow, please.
The bow was said to be carried by Auriel himself into battle against the forces of Lorkhan in ancient and mythic times. Its craftsmanship has no equal anywhere within Tamriel, and possibly beyond. The bow draws its power from Aetherius itself, channeling it through the sun. Therefore, when an arrow is loosed from the bow, it produces a magical effect very similar to being burned by fire. That's actually only a fraction of its potential. With sun-hallowed arrows, you would be able to produce a much more spectacular effect, causing bursts of sunlight to envelop your foes. The sunbursts would certainly hurt anything, but is especially devastating to the undead. Well, using an arrow with the bow that's been dipped in blood may cause it to function differently, corrupting its purpose. That's, of course, if you're foolish enough to try it. I can actually assist you in that regard. If you were to bring me some good quality elven arrows, I could imbue them with the proper incantations and rituals. Absolutely. I can only do 20 at a time. So if you want the rest of your arrows blessed... Absolutely. I can only... Absolutely. I... Absolutely. I can... Absolutely. I... Absolutely. I can... Absolutely. I... Absolutely.
There's no fucking reason for this.
Absolutely. Absolutely.
Why can you only join?
Absolutely.
That? This is fucking ridiculous.
Absolutely. I can. Absolutely. I can. Certainly. I can only do 20. I'm afraid I'll need elven arrows if you want me to produce the sun-hallowed arrows. And it seems you're all out of them at the moment.
It's not as shiny as I was expecting. Still, it's beautiful.
What do we do now?
Well, before we spoke to my mother in the Soul Cairn, I would have said we'd bring the bow to my father. But after everything with her, I don't think we can trust him.
So then we kill him before he kills us.
I keep thinking that there's got to be another way, but he'll turn on us both the moment he gets the chance. No, he has to die. We have no choice.
That's faith.
Thank you. Somehow I knew you'd understand.
Okay, so... okay, not what I want. Shrine of Listening... Learning. Kind of learning. Right over that damn, and he, man, and he fucking laid on it for a few seconds, teetering. Do I want to fall or do I stay where I am? He made it. All the better. Okay, Sir Honor, now we can go. Even still, look at this. 20 points of sun damage, undead target takes triple damage. So if it's triple the total, that's 273. Like, that's still not... that is so close. I have 267 on my own. That is... wow. Just barely. Just barely, and only if it's an undead. Against a regular enemy, this wouldn't do much at all. Now, I'm sure I can, you know, smith it up to a nice number if I have the perks. I don't know if I've left any perks in smithing. Where are we at? I went the wrong way. Yeah, I didn't leave any perks here. I'd have to use two perks to be able to improve this thing. Maybe I will. I mean, just to see what we can get it to. But I don't know. It's, if it goes up to
warmth, imbue your body with strength.
What are you pointing at? I feel like Dark Fall is where I want to be, but I'm trying to think in my head. If it goes up to the same level my Dragonbone armor, my Dragonbone bow is at, let's say it goes to 170. And it still doesn't compare because it doesn't have the frost and lightning effect. This is after we went through the damn thing. Oh man. Alright. Well, we got a ways to go somewhere. I don't know about the diamond and the ruby and emerald. paragons I found. No idea where those go. They all come back out. That deer just died. That was some trap. Yeah, I definitely used this trap. Okay, let's go put the car from there and the ball of killing. Walking back to the entrance. Whoa! That was deeper than I thought it was gonna be. Walking back to the entrance. Not wait. Back home again. And now I'm last trying to get back home again. If I was your vampire. This is where I entered. And there's no way for me to get back. So now I legitimately have no idea how to get home. How the fuck do I leave this veil? I honestly don't know. So there's a positive and a negative here. The positive is that, you know, if we're going to kill Harkin right now, which is what I expect is happening, then once that's done, Lost to the Ages is the only thing I'm working on that is a blind mission. I've done the Dark Brotherhood more times than I care to mention. I have finished the main quest line at least once, maybe twice. So, and we've built a house, we've got married. Thinking of all the trophies. You know, using this bow is a trophy. I can't think of anything else besides those things I just mentioned. So, you know, everything that we have to do still, other than Lost to the Ages, or Lost to Time, whatever it's, I forget the exact title there. But other than that, everything else is blind, so this kind of crappy moment here where I'm just wandering around trying to figure out how to get out of this place, that's not going to happen anymore. But then at the same time, you know, there was a lot of fun there. Like, I did. That's definitely, I've already forgotten the name, but that place I was just at, Forgotten Vale, I think it was. You know, that was all brand new. You know, so it was nice to look around that stuff and see these new things and find this new enemy. And that, honestly, when he pulled the ceiling down right in front of my face like that, that was actually like an exciting moment, because I didn't know that that was what he was about to do. I had no idea. And I don't know if it was luck or if it always happens that way, but the fact that I was standing right where it came down and Serana gave me that warning and I took a step back and it landed right in front of my face. Like I said, I don't know if that was lucky that I happened to be there and happened to react in the right way. But in that moment, like, it was actually exciting to me. Like, whoa, that was really close. So we're gonna be losing that sense of excitement. That's just about gone, unfortunately. But so is this, where we're walking around and saying, where the hell are we going right now? That's also gone. So
may
Audi
L's brilliance in your nature.
Resolution. Oh, I don't think I have Daedra Walker. I wonder. Black Blade I don't have yet. I'm thinking Ebony Armor I don't have yet. Darkfall Cave. That's different than Darkfall Passage. Yep, that's why I didn't, you know. Fuck it. I just don't. Alright. So I didn't ever explore this. Quick way out. This is where the Breton was, right? Yeah, there you go. Wait, is that? I don't think it matters. That's a female Breton, which I didn't realize. But the note just said sister, so it could just be two sisters. That doesn't necessarily mean that is the sister that wasn't supposed to come here. Still dark. Still freaking dark. Oh wait, is this? Yeah, that's those ones I burned and said, oh, there's nothing back there. Time to get back home again. If I could go back home. If I could go back home. Spend it all my life. Try to get back home again. Hmm. say? I didn't hear. Did not hear what she was trying to say there. So we're going back to that castle then? Oh, if this is... Yeah, we never did the one with the battle axe either. I don't know if that's this place. Or another place. I am Bloodkin.
You should see my mother, Sharov. You need a cure or a poison.
Hello.
You are speaking to Larak, chief of Morkhazgur.
Any work to be done?
How about a test? Your muscle again. This will be good training.
Let's move faster.
Let's go.
The sun is... It's not great for me.
Come on.
Huh?
You like this? That's what you want to... Oh, eat it.
Son of a... You puny weakling.
While you can. Toe to toe. Eat that.
I fought worse than you.
Get healed.
That's all you've got. You bested me, an orc chief. Impressive.
Oh, thanks.
That you have. Here.
I envy you, Outlander. You can choose to leave if you wish.
Do you want to leave?
Yes. But I must stay here and wait for the day when I'll be married and sent to another stronghold. It is our way, and I am proud to follow my people's traditions. But I can't help but feel chained. I couldn't. It would shame my chief and my...
Sure, they'll understand.
You're right. Malakath teaches us to meet our fate. Perhaps this is mine.
Nice.
I have poisons for your weapons and cure, so you're interested in my potions and ingredients.
Yeah, really, I just want to get rid of some of my shit. I got too much stuff, man. Too much stuff on my hands.
Mm-hmm. Oh, Malakath protect you. You should see my mother, Shara, if you need a cure.
Alright, let's go.
Or a poison.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to maybe look up which... Daedric quest I still need to do to get Oblivion Walker. I can think of the Black Blade, I can think of that giant hammer I can't remember the name of right now. I think that's really it though. I'm not thinking of anything else. Come on, give me the damn bike. Give me the fucking bike. Come on, guys. Sometimes. That was a perfect opportunity for it. Right now, let's just look up the list as we walk. We'll give us something to talk about. So as we walk, we'll just look up the list of the artifacts and try to see which we have. We've got Wabbajack, we've got Sangmane's Rose, we've got the Ring of the Mirror, you know. So Daedric artifacts. Alright, yeah, list right there. So, cool. So, Black Star, yeah, we got that. Dawnbreaker, we got that. No. I transforms. Oh, fucking... Get out of my face! Alright, so, I think we need 12, maybe? So, alright. Is there a Black Star we have? Dawnbreaker we have. Ebony Blade we do not have. Ebony Mail we do. Mason Moloch Ball we do. Mask of Clavicus Vial we do. Rune's Razor we have. Ogna Infinium we do not have. That may be a little tough for me to get without looking up where it is. Where exactly that's at. Bringing the Mirror, yes. Sanguine Rose, yes. Sager's Hide, yes. Selling these does not count. Skull of Corruption, I'm pretty... Yeah, we got that from Dawnstar, yeah. Spellbreaker, yeah, we just picked that up. Volendrung, that's the one. That's the orc one. And then a Wobbuffet we have. So we need... Yeah, Ebony Blade, Volendrung, and Okuma Infinium. Those are the only three on my list, on this list, that I do not have. I don't think we need them all. I think we need two of the three. So... Yeah, we're gonna have to visit the strongholds, I guess, to find that out. And I know the Ebony Blade didn't quite one. So we might have to go try to figure that out. Like, that's just gonna have to be a matter of a rumor. Like, we just overheard something about something. Is this gonna be something we can do in 15 minutes? Guess we'll find out.
So, you've returned. Is your...
Why is my... This is stupid. Why is Ariel's bow not equipped anymore?
Et, keeping you entertained?
You know why we're here.
Of course I do. You disappoint me, Serana. You've taken everything I provided for you and thrown it all away for this pathetic half-breed vampire.
Provided for me? You've destroyed them. You've killed other vampires all over some that we barely understand.
Around the room. Why aren't you dead?
It's done.
What will you do now?
I'm not sure. I'll probably stay here for as long as they'll let me. I think we can rebuild here. Make my family's legacy something more respectable. Of course, if you've got any more adventures planned.
Ha. I'd love to have you along.
That's what I wanted to hear.
Okay, what was Vinzer saying about vampire blood in the bell?
It sounds like that's the last bit of the prophecy. The blood of a daughter of Cold Harbor can corrupt the bow. So I am. I guess we could use my blood. Do you have any arrows? Elven arrows? I'm not going to just bleed on any old thing. I think you'll need to find some arrows first. Only elven ones will work for this, remember?
I can grab Lord Harkon. I never imagined I'd see the day. My late.
What was it called? Kindred Judgment.
Do you need something?
No, I'm all right.
It had to be done. I'm not happy about this. He was still my father. But I suppose my father really died a long time ago. This was just the end of something else.
Of course, my dear. All will be well now. Well met, sister.
Alright, so I feel like here's what I think. She says, yes, I'd love to travel along, whatever, you know, I'm glad you want me along. That's cool.
What now?
But
I'll be around here if you need me.
Cool. But, like, she's like, well, I want to go back and get my mother. I want to help clean this place up. You know, there's some things I want to do here in the castle. So just come back in a handful of weeks and get me. And then we'll go out again. I believe that's what she... would do and say. So we've got ourselves about 8 minutes. I'm thinking the story right now, as we're telling a story, there was some connection between the host vampire and the spawn. So I won't go so far as to say that he was controlling, you know, when I transform into a vampire, but he did certainly have a tie to my power. And now that he's gone, that tie has completely... It hasn't been severed. It's not now my control of when to transform. It's now there is no control to it. It's just if it's night, I'm a vampire. Yeah, that's the way it works. This is not being explained as clearly as I want it to be. My notion is, she was never controlling her transformations. He was not controlling them directly. He was not choosing, you know, that she should transform now in that way. But he was indirectly keeping the powers under control, keeping her from being a vampire constantly, I would say. Just by existing, he allowed that. And now that he's gone, anytime night falls, we instantly transform. The control was still with her. I do think the explanation of anytime adrenaline kicked in, like, it wasn't anger, it was adrenaline. It was, as soon as a fight started and she got worked up at all, that's when it kicked in. So, like, the Thalmor, who she was one-shotting, she didn't see them as a threat at all. So she didn't ever transform against them. But then she sees the Thalmor, who are special in killing vampires. That concerned her a bit, you know? She's like, okay, this is a little bit more serious. Let me transform. But not when they, you know, not when we had the jump on them. When we walked into their cave, they didn't even know we were here. No need to transform. You know. So I think that's what was doing it. And now that he's gone, all his spawn, not just Leon, but all of his spawn, just don't need that trigger anymore. Some of them could trigger it themselves. Some, like the Ronway, had involuntary triggers, but now there's no need for a trigger at all. The moon, the appearance of the moon, is all it takes. She's a vampire, now she hunts. That's what vampires do.
Hey, be careful!
Yes?
What are you doing?
Give me a fucking power bite. For God's sake.
To see some action. Oh, quit your I'm sick of waiting. We're going to see some action. Stormcloak to find whoever did it.
There's one, finally. Jesus.
What happened?
When are we going to see some action?
It is strange that they aren't fighting back, but vampire doesn't care about that sort of thing. So, let's see. If we do 1, 2 powers? No. I'm on your side, he said.
What are you doing?
It's so long since I killed a Stormcloak. Your sword arm's getting flat.
What are you doing?
Can't wait to kill another of Ulfric's boys.
Is relatively easy when they don't fight back. Except,
no way to gut one of those.
Hold up,
rebels.
Now that Serrano's not here,
if the rebels like to forget.
Yeah, fuck that. That's a lot easier. Yep, fuck trying to get that power bite. Wasn't a direct hit. Beautiful. Seems like we didn't get told about that one though. Maybe that one that didn't tell us, maybe that was a perk, and maybe that's how I missed that I had two perks available that one time. Nice. Oh, there you go, there's the perk. So this should now be 22-24, so 46 to go. I could just do that. I'd be willing to cheese this one. This is a little bit tedium, you know. I've said that before. What is our timer? We got about 48 seconds, so let's see if we can clear this area. 1 minute. Can we clear the other one? We may have to stop this pretty abruptly, depending how big this area is. Got ourselves about 45 seconds to figure this out. Up, up, up. Yeah, this is a single room, so let's look around. That's the only option here. Well, there you go. Fort's clear. The night's not over yet, though, so we'll be moving off to a new place, and that will be on the next one. Until then,